we're here to celebrate the finishing of the largest mural in downtown Littleton, completed recently by the artist Michael Ortiz.
So I've been working on this for about 13 days, 14 days now, so a couple weeks. After researching what the Town Hall Art Center does and how it functions, I was inspired to come up with a piece that reflected performing arts. The characters in the piece are chosen just to reflect performing arts. You know, it's a mix of music and performance, and basically then goes into a very bold stylistic representation of my style and what I do. In that term, it becomes a very bold and standout piece of art.
Art like this is accessible to anyone. You don't have to go into downtown Denver. You can come to your hometown and you can come and see art without having to pay for anything. You could do a selfie in front of it. It's a really fun way to just see something creative, an expression that that has been created for the community to enjoy. And I think that's the most wonderful thing about this all. Yeah.